Application of tests and examinations to identify visual defects or vision disorders occurring in specific populations, as in school children, the elderly, etc. It is differentiated from vision tests, which are given to evaluate/measure individual visual performance not related to a specific population.